All right, we are on again. Who knows if anybody's even watching anymore?
Did you log into Twitch?
Yep.
I'll bet Limey Actor and Cyan are still.
Need to set up one more thing real quick.
And apparently, Ness's dad is watching too. Or at least in chat.
Up, Dad.
His joke. The user is actually named Phone. I'm going to be sleepy now. Testing. Bacon approved.
Okay, so that's the one that's that. That goes down here. Okay. Now that all of that stuff is taken care of.
I don't want it.
Oh, please.
What?
Let's try this again. Good evening, an hour later. For those of you just now tuning in, this is Throne of Games. I'm Mark Amsrai, DJ Amstrak, whatever, your host. Tonight we have Daniel, and we have Rose, and Rose is going to be continuing Recettear, or Recettear, or however it's supposed to be pronounced. I'm not entirely sure. We just dealt with a ton of technical difficulties, and hopefully more won't crop up. So, let's try it. Here we go. Oh, that's not supposed to be there. There. Oh, that's not right. That's not right at all.
What's going on?
Take a look at the stream. It's going to look stupid. I am sure of it.
It's just a different aspect.
Yep.
Who cares?
Well, the chat window is going to be all...
What's
like
the URL for the stream again?
Twitch.tv/RadioPSI.
Okay. It can't be that bad.
Yes, it can. Yep.
Actually, that looks... I'm mute, silly thing.
Really?
I don't see a button. I'll do it, man.
There's a button to do that. In the top right of the computer.
Oh, there it is. Fill a button. Wonderful, Mom Marsh. Shut up and disappear.
I know, we can make the thing about rubbing my feet.
Okay, that... It looks great there, but there's a block of dirt.
Yeah, that's
right
what I was
over.
Afraid would happen.
Well, then
right
fix
on
it.
Top of the chat.
I can't without a second screen.
What?
Close this. Switch everything and start to get.
That won't work. I need a second screen.
Okay.
To be able to do that.
Can you give him window mode?
Nope.
Spartan Jerry.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess we can just do a dirt game.
We can sit here and do nothing.
Hey, my screen. Over there, please.
Okay, what the hell can we do? Yep. Well.
Seize the car. Okay, actually, you probably can fix. Well.
What is Limey actor saying we should do?
He says no game, just make Daniel dance for an hour.
Sounds good.
I can't dance for an hour.
Sure you can.
That's too much time.
You have boundless energy.
But not boundless stamina. Or boundless oxygen.
Then take it slow. Don't like dance like a maniac from the get-go.
But that's how I do.
We could put some like sort of gothy trance on. You can just sort of slowly move and be moody and things.
Not sure that would work too well.
Grr. Okay.
Split is not used to you not having a second monitor.
Well, it's not XSplit's fault. It's Windows that's doing it.
I don't really understand the issue.
It's causing the screen to be duplicated over top of the chat frame.
Then lose the chat frame?
Then we have a big empty spot in the thing. Plus,
better than no show.
Yeah, but I mean, the chat frame is an important part of the show, too.
Yeah, but there's a chat right there on Twitch, correct?
Yeah, there is, but...
Plus, I'm watching the chat anyway.
Yeah.
Well, let's sit here and think about it for another hour.
Hey Daniel, I don't suppose I could borrow your monitor.
Okay. It's for like the duration of the thing, or I gotta make this job.
Yep.
Stupidity continues.
Chris says just give up and come watch Frozen with him later instead.
Yeah, well.
We might could do that anyway. Oh, bot lamps. Where's the power cord going? Down here. One of them.
Well, dude, there's a power cord right over here. If it's a generic power cord. And is that connected using, is that VGA or is that...
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Then you don't even need to bring any cables. Just...
Ah, crap. That means I need to take this cable out.
But...
Because it's easy to get it out of the computer tower, it's not so easy to get it out of the monitor. There we go. Not that either of those facts are actually capable of stopping me.
Okay, so.
What do you want to say?
On the. Where a monitor usually goes.
Where a monitor usually goes.
Okay. Yep.
This is the secret true form of the technical difficulties dance. It is the dance of the technician.
They can just watch me and Remy nap. It'll be awesome.
It's throat of naps.
Yep. That would be that would have to be a comfy throne.
Well, yeah, it wouldn't be the sword one.
Nope.
Or the AOA one.
Yeah, from what I've heard, thrones tended not to be that comfortable anyway because they weren't designed
it's
for
just
like
decoration.
Yeah, they weren't designed for long-term sitting.
Yeah, they're designed for like short-term charisma boosts.
Yeah, pretty much.
Kind of like crowns, which are known to be heavy.
And fugly.
Depending on the crown. Some are more understated than others. Not a papal crown. That thing is messed up. It's like three crowns in one.
Yep.
Most popes have refused to wear it because of how ridiculously ostentatious it is.
Recent one. Yep.
She doesn't even care.
Nope, she's out.
Power cord. Butts. What's going on here? It's not an IEC connector.
What?
It's its own stupid little pronged thing. That's why it wasn't working.
Well, that's stupid.
Yeah, see? Three
so's your
circles
face.
Of stupid. Fetch ye the three circles of stupidity from the dungeons of temerity.
I want
here,
to
catch
the
cord. And now, throne of cats. I'm petting a kitty. She's small and soft, but incredibly dangerous. Danger, danger, danger.
Danger.
Quite a little
kitty. Cat voltage. I don't know.
I was going for a Steve Irwin reference, but okie doke. Because she has like a very small, fluffy crocodile. I'm not imagining a fluffy crocodile, and wow, does it look silly. The lawnmower man says, with what I see right now, it seems kind of awkward to start the steam like this. Oh well. Start the steam. Ems is destined to wear the jeweled crown of Aquilonia on a, upon a troubled brow.
What?
Throne of Games, the Rose and Remy Knapp edition.
Break
it. Says, it is I, Chronicler.
What?
Who alone can tell the Arisaga.
Plugs. Not enough of them.
Let me tell you of the days of high adventure. That was the creepiest smile for I'm petting a kitty in all of human history.
I'm assuming he's talking about you. I'm not sure I was smiling when I was petting her. Oh, God.
I don't know which of these is the modem, so I don't know which to unplug.
Follow the cord. Here, I will wiggle the cord that belongs to your monitor, and you will unplug that one.
I could totally be watching a movie with Limey actor right now. Just saying.
Okay, I'm taking hand upon.
Okay.
The fucking. Oh, sorry, brother, the box. Freaking cord, curse, cheese. I'm attempting to isolate it. Okay, now I got it. Wiggling cord.
Unplugged.
Done. Sorry for the swear, folks. I was getting ridiculous. Unplug everything, then set it on fire. Then eat it, then plug it back in.
What was that?
That was the computer reacting to another screen being plugged in.
Oh, okay.
Excellent. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Sorry.
So, okay.
No! I was doing something.
Were you going to try and zoom in on my creepy face?
No, I was just looking to see what the chat said. Because it's covered up by ridiculous.
Let's see, then blow on it like an NES card.
That only worked half the time for me anyway.
It did, if you had dust in there, or if the contacts were getting dirt. It would work if you had dust in there, because you'd be getting rid of dust. If the contacts were getting dirt, it would work because, like, the moisture in your breath would slightly increase the conductivity.
Yeah.
Of course, it was inherently a short-term fix that made the long-term issue worse, because corrosion time.
Yeah. Poor NES cartridges. We destroyed them.
Kind of like prednisone for people with arthritis.
Well,
it kills the pain, but causes joint degeneration, which is the problem that...
Is prednisone really... Is it the primary thing about it pain, like pain relief? I thought there were other...
I believe so. It also reduces inflammation.
Yeah, that's what I remember it for.
So I'm 7 NSAID, it's just a SAID. Okay, so Mark, you apparently need to eat the flaming things... And then plug it all back in.
I say we sacrifice, like, a cat to whatever gods control this stuff. That one there.
Oh, hey. She's purring.
Well, good.
Okay, it should be working now. Let's try this. Move this over here so I can see.
Oh, cat breath. Cat breath.
And so far, so good. Yes! It is working!
Yay!
So is your face.
Alright. It is all yours. Alright.
Okay, now to remember how to make this thing work. I can go out the door to do the mappy thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you collected a lot of stuff from your trip.
Yeah.
You might want to put some of it on sale.
Yeah.
You might want to. I don't know. Okay, there's a button for this.
It's a.
Yeah, I don't
know what it is on the controller.
So something like, what should I put here? Might want to put a wider variety of stuff out too.
Oh, what else do we
have?
We'll go left and right.
Unless, of course, you just want to attract Louie.
Hey, can I buy my stuff back?
Dore ni shiyou kana?
Hot stand. It's treasure. It's not good for anything except selling.
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, everything is on display.
What?
Alright.
seemed to be working for us before, like 130. But I don't know about for that guy.
Maybe my 326.
Probably broke though.
Ikura ga shiyou kana?
He is fairly broke. It might behoove you to give him a decent deal on it. That if no one buys that long sword plus two, you can hold on to it and equip him with it every time you go in.
Mm-hmm.
Yay.
Up here.
Okay,
shop in anger.
Yepper. Boom.
Yepperoni.
Really? What are we playing?
What? She's a little girl.
Oh God.
She says things that are horrifyingly adorable.
I am not experiencing any adoration for her right now.
Good sell, says the Lawnmower Man too. I low sell to you.
What are the rules in this game, though? Because
it's coming to buy things at roughly 50% of their base price.
Thank you. That's what I was looking for.
They can aim a little higher to give a character that you're trying to sway a better view.
But for her?
Or to try and, like, hit someone's just pin. To keep up the combo.
Foot cramping. Okay, stopped it short. I'm good. What?
Nothing.
You still had some empty spots out there.
Oh well.
Ooh.
He likes the old long sword plus two, eh?
That's a bit high.
Yeah, it is.
I customers can recognize quality, so...
Maybe 3 might not be a bad starting place. Try one since it's close to. Okay, 2-4 from the house. Thank you.
This cherry, so precious.
That's probably a good place to. No, you're selling.
Oh. What do you think?
Go ahead and put it up to 130. Oh. I'm sorry. Sell things at me. I'm hungry, so I'm going to go do something about that. Y'all want anything while I'm up?
I'm good.
A beer.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay. different. It's very different. I think you select it.
Oh.
Which is immediately above the first item. Prism same items.
This will work.
お店開けますよ。こんにちは。これ欲しかったんだ。 You already have one of those human muscle.
おし、それでいい。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。こんにちは。いくらにしようかな。
Actually has a fairly decent budget.
30?
Yeah, 30 should be fine.
Thank you.
It's also, yes.
Build that kind of. Konnichiwa.
How
much
would you like? 25 range?
Yeah, give him 126. Sell you a piece of crud. That'll do. It's just looking at a good deal. She tends to break her combo.
Konnichiwa.
Oh,
Louis.
His budget may be like 110 even. Louis pretty broke. それでいいぜ。ありがとうございました。Thank you.
He looks like he has money.
Ugh,
her again.
いくらにしようかな。
not going to get too many more, so working on your combo probably isn't the most important thing, you know? Give her one thing.
She wasn't okay with it before.
Give her 120.
いくらにしようかな。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。お疲れです。お疲れ様でした。
Yeah, I really don't care for her.
今日は頑張りましたね。
Exceeded expectations.
Yay. Because I have awesome.
That's a great reason.
Hey.
I'd like to get this loaf of bread for my family. Get the heck out of my store!
I may look like an annoying little girl, but okay.
You are a shrewd business person.
I keep wanting to use words that I'm apparently not allowed to use on this show.
Swears and like, can we catch those, sir?
Yes.
I know most of what I know about the game, actually. It's just fans and stuff.
So, we should undersell a little bit.
Yeah, because you want that, just combo to keep going.
Is this alright?
What is Tyr having you do?
Oh, sell her a sword?
Oh. Did she say anything special?
No, she wants a sword. She was talking about how, like, selling to our adventurer friends is a good idea, and we should probably sell it for less so that they will have
one
it.
One schedule.
そうですね。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。
Try pricing it a bit higher if it's not to an adventurer, though.
Okay.
You want to give the good deals to adventurers so that they can be well equipped.
Because if the adventurers are decently equipped because you sold them good stuff, that's an extra slot in your inventory you have.
Where do we go to dungeon?
I believe you go to the Adventurers Guild.
Yep. there, you may as well run around town.
Looks like there's something happening in the town square right now.
Hey, Louie.
Yes.
Louie. We gotta go.
Konnichiwa.
Now what?
Well, if you want to go adventuring, just hire me.
He's already got stuff, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, no need to equip him with anything. Just hit the park.
We haven't been here yet. We've been here.
Right.
We have access to the Jade Way.
Captain Jade Way.
Missed it, but I think it was.
Yeah, no, it doesn't matter.
Maybe
defense power doubled.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Use
your
fresh
attack on.
How did I do that?
The other button. You're using a keyboard to trade controls, but I have no idea what my
command is.
Raincoat. Famous blue raincoat.
Bunny. Bunny's annoying because it runs away. He was going right there.
It's so cute though. Die.
Enemy defense boost is annoying.
Egg toast.
I said brutal. You're just beating the crud out of him.
Bunny!
She's got literally one for the worn sword plus one instead of the long sword plus two.
He's broke.
Yeah, he's broke. But he's also dumb enough to go for things he can't afford. And, we have ourselves a conflict of interest that we can exploit by, like, selling him a sword that's worth a buttload for only a few hundred.
Mm-hmm.
Should be out a long time. I hope something drops a better sword here in the news.
Surely.
Hey.
What is that?
It's like crap plus four. And I think it's like circle that does the special attack.
That's what I'm using.
Okay.
Oh, that's
whatever that
that's
one.
X.
Okay.
That's it.
Ice! You slide around now. Whee!
Well, that's kind of fun.
Yeah, sometimes you can kind of
I know.
Slide behind something and cut it in the back.
Coasting around.
It's good for drifting.
I've already been here. Whee!
Bee!
Come on, I hit you with a solution again.
It has double defense!
I thought she said something very dirty.
Exploiter! Good, that double defense effect isn't in effect on this floor.
Gosh, Mark.
I waited.
There's
nothing going on.
Why do you need to watch some traps? They're great for sliding behind things and cutting them. In the back.
Oh, I hate being.
Go ahead,
that
might be like a rock for traps.
Muffler. Did you ever find a new muffler? I mean,
Soda.
Crit.
Nice. The
ingredient.
Nice. I something
else
is
trap. Very shortly.
Yeah, no kidding. Like.
It can be pretty bad if you've got dangerous enemies, like a blue knight.
Honey!
Oh, girl!
I want to kill you.
Because they punch in a line. It's annoying. And a block one. You can tell because of fire music.
What are you doing?
First response in the middle of the screen.
Yeah!
That was weird, but I'll take it.
Yeah! Bunny. Crit bunny.
Bunny crit.
Critical bunny side.
Something. I really not hearing right.
Sate ikimashoka?
No. There are far few less.
She's basically saying, alright, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure what you're hearing, but I'm sure it's not safe for radio.
Right.
Yeah.
That is some high quality bread.
Plus two apple. Away from there! Oh, that works too. Slamming it into a wall.
I'll just kill it.
You can also run away from it. It's just a bomb. Not gonna get any loot. You can also, like, guide enemies towards it if it's present while they're here. And then they will explode and it'll be funny. Just be.
Thought of sandwiches as being pretty deliberate.
Have you ever had a randomized sandwich? It's arbitrary. You should use your special attack because you're about to level. Use that. Use it one more time on the next thing you run into. Oh, really?
Nothing happened.
Okay, you're seriously about to level.
Are you sure?
Floor. Yes, I'm watching the red circles near the wall.
Oh, that's what that
is. You level up the slime, I'm sure.
Why do I keep finding that, like, first all the time now?
It happens a lot. Like, oh, there's the exit. Okay.
I thought it was gonna be a shark. I didn't expect to actually be right, though.
Save the shark spin plus one as well.
Why? What am I saving?
You're getting some good crafting items.
Crafting things and stuff to do. I got more enough to do. Ugh.
Also crafted items are good for equipping your adventure.
Uh-oh.
Now you're to the annoying part where you start dropping random goats.
I don't wanna start dropping random goats or anything.
Anyway, you probably wanted the item you spend your supposed to be equipment.
I suppose.
dump the old muffler, it's a piece of crud. And I may dump one or two more things because we're gonna get more stuff.
Well, that cherry is worth more than this wooden piece of armor. Okay.
Dump the upper of those two ingredients up there. They're probably an insect trap plus zero. And consider eating the cherry.
Oh.
Just a regular orange.
It could have been a plus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Papa. That's probably a potent antidote. Thanks to murder.
Yeah, I don't really have a good grasp of, like, the range on the sword. What? Oh, God.
Boss fight!
Yeah,
that is it.
Toast plus two.
Yeah, but
that might be a little much. But what's the mark? What's the button that brings up the details?
I don't know. Oh, button three. So that would be X. It should be.
What do I need to look at?
Any food item.
Okay, no, I guess that's not it. Try square.
Number's 28. That's a little much.
I'm going to kill myself, though, because I am a derp.
Oh.
Walnut bread, do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Walnut bread.
Yeah. Door.
Take the door. とりあえず街に戻りましょう. And now we get identified the things we couldn't see. An insect trap.
Water shroom.
And a water shroom plus two.
Alright.
Down square has an event.
So does it.
Hehehe goblin's gonna steal my cuteness!
Profit.
Right, so.
Yeah, let's fill out the slaves.
There.
Still have one
and
more.
And now let's
one.
Take that chestnut off there, because that's just a crafting item. And replace it with, like, the raincoat or something. Oh, we have one more slot.
Yeah.
Just
north of
the
side.
I have a little
chest piece.
What
do you think?
Oh, man. Varish? Old man.
127, I think. Is...
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Shield.
Mm-hmm.
He really likes to haggle. With 118.
Really? Hello?
Yeah. That combo sighting weren't playing the natural profits.
Konnichiwa. Ikura ni shiyou kana.
Exactly the price he's thinking of and get a big bonus.
Konnichiwa.
Oh man.
まあ、そんなもんか。ありがとうございました。
Yeah! just pin. Bonus 30.
Yay. We're cheaters.
All the XP.
Uh-oh, now what?
Fill up that slot and go again.
We don't have a lot in it. Just not again, I guess.
What else do you have?
That's not...
like any other type of honey.
That's it.
Honey sells well.
Hey! Do you wanna take it? Come on. How much do you wanna take it?
Okay, let's see.
You're a sword thingy. Wanna wait?
Yep.
Nearly there.
Oh no.
Where did he say he wanted?
A weapon. Now it's showing me everything I have, including... So I don't have a weapon.
Oh, you're actually sold out of weapons. It's not your fault when you're out of stuff. Konnichiwa. You! The dumb guy! Beat someone of this!
It's all your fault, Mark.
What?
Okay, we got one time slot left. Let's go out. Oh, there's events at the pub. Please kill 10 crows around the garbage dump. Green item offering. So we can sell our garbage stones, like really quickly. About
what are we selling?
The NQ chestnuts and any other low quality ingredients.
I think that's all we have.
Mm-hmm. Slash load plus one. We can dub that.
Sped it up.
someone comes in wanting a weapon, we should have a weapon.
What kind of weapon do you think?
I pick up a crafter's knife. If no one buys it, we'll be able to fuse it. We can grab a focus staff or a rusty dagger as well, and then we'll be good.
And then people are going to start asking for armor.
Which you have
some armor. Yeah, we have plenty of armor.
Alright. That's it.
We started late and there's nobody after us.
I forget what the target is. Oh, we're good. Sweet.
What?
We're above target. Being below your target on a due date is game over. But it is not a problem we have.
Well, let's sell some stuff.
I'd recommend selling things for 2 time periods and then doing adventure.
Oh man, okay, she was like really low.
Adorable little girl.
Sitting on a park bench, eyeing little girls with bad intent.
Please stop.
What? Thank you. Greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. Hey, Aqualung.
Oh, what's that? Oh.
It's a slight improvement over what he has.
Is he at like still 108?
Oh boy, I hope that's not sad.
His budget was 1,200, didn't you say?
Does it start 1,200? That'd be nice.
Actually, yes.
And he'll buy around 108.
Yeah, does it. Arigatou gozaimashita. Ureta yo.
What, that's it?
Nani ga ii kana?
That's it?
That's it.
Whatevs.
As long as they haven't been smoking it.
No,
smoking.
No smoking.
No drinking. No smoking the drugs. No drinking the alcohol.
Tanya, the very sick horse.
Adventure time!
Let's hit town!
Oh, the Adventurers Guild is closed.
Events!
Why is it closed?
Oh, is this a day of the week when it's closed? Drive away the god of destruction before your pickaxes. I love the references in this game.
Yeah, here's it.
Or just
wait a minute,
in your life.
Playing a game.
Mm-hmm.
That just said mad.
Mm-hmm.
So if I swear in another language, I can do that.
Sure,
that's okay.
Suck.
That's not really swearing, though.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, not exactly.
It was at some point.
And now she's gonna watch Firefly and start swearing in Mandarin.
Chapel and Town Square have events.
I don't go into chapels as a rule.
You should go into this one because it's an event that'll lead you to getting another adventure event.
Nemo!
No, we shouldn't.
Snake Church.
Oh, wait, it's just me again. Okay.
Shark
dog. I guess he was hoping for some mana.
Well,
I'm incorrigible. Stock and open again, then.
We don't have much to put out there. I mean,
sell the other honey.
Ooh, honey.
And you can take.
Move the crafter's knife up to the window.
Yep. Or the potholder dealie.
Ooh, yeah, the potholder dealie.
Oh, really?
For Louis.
So
it's probably outside of his budget, but we can cheat and like sell it to him cheap because.
How cheap?
Cheap. 1200 is.
Meow!
Probably where his budget is, so.
Like that?
Sure! Let's offer it at the
same time.
Now he'll be better equipped.
Break his bank, but it's worth our time.
Lots of money.
And then we can squeeze 128.
Yeah.
Capitalism ho!
Otsukare desu.
Otsukare
sama deshita. Ding!
Affirmations.
So Should I adventure?
Probably a good idea.
Oh, it's at the end of today. Shoot. Yeah,
that's
your event.
Adventure.
Wait, is the guild closing?
Oh, maybe. No. Maybe I can't. Oh, bye.
Events like these where you do nice things for the townspeople helps raise your affiliation with them, which like raises their budget and stuff. Okay, it is. And he has that nice helmet. Awesome.
We're good. Which one do we do?
Jadeway.
We can start at floor 6.
Weird.
Stab rocks.
I've sent you so far. Wooden bow.
You said that with very different inflections.
Not really. All together for me.
The inflections were structurally different. Well,
like... Ooh, iron armband. He can equip that.
Iron armband.
You better equip that. Optimal. Doink. But he still has a shield on the map.
Screw reanimating. Yeah.
I think he also still has a shield ability.
Sandals.
Grab that piece of fluff.
Furball plus one.
That's a dust bunny.
Okay. Cool.
Speak English. Just because I get a good feeling of satisfaction when I kill him. I saw it once before. Die already.
You're not so level. Whee! Murder that if you
Everybody talk at once.
Let's run all the sound files at once. Whee!
Named 2 Chainz.
Google and so add fish. Oklahoma into the search. Got the rest of here.
Huh.
Pretty sure
that's the guy I'm thinking of.
I'm guessing he doesn't say
fish. Arthur 2 Chainz Jackson. I misread that as Shane Fluid.
Shane Fluid.
Right.
Bunny sword.
Yeah.
see. The impure insect trap. The impure water shroom.
Yeah. What? I'd rather just avoid the insects, thank you. Should I eat something?
Yeah, you can eat the long bread.
Through there and not get.
Well, there was that water shroom that you were dumping stuff to pick up back there.
What is it with people not wanting to pronounce the entirety of the water shroom?
It's written water shroom.
I know. Like, so somebody went out of their way to call it a water shroom rather than, like, just a mushroom. Or a water mushroom.
To the shiny blue exit thingy.
So, let's go. Yes, let's go.
You cleared up two spaces just then. You're probably good for picking up whatever's in the chest.
Yeah, you can drop the NQ candy if you like. Drop.
I was just gonna try to eat it.
Nah, your recipe is nice.
Wooden armband.
Yeah, I want that.
And some kind of orange. Is it a plus one orange?
Yep.
I didn't know that.
Right. The dungeon whisperers.
Reginald Drisby, mouse with a garage.
With a crowbar.
Stay away from him.
I
kill the red ones.
How do I stay away? He's so fast.
Just run.
I can't.
And go after him with those first. No, leave the purple ones alone.
Okay.
Ah, eat the purple. Stay away from him if he hasn't fallen over. It's a purple mushroom. And destroy red mushrooms because those are.
That purple mushroom right there.
No.
What is that bubble crap about?
Not over there.
Tail, probably. Oh, right in the middle of the... Tail plus three.
Yeah.
Have
we gotten that before?
Yay.
There
didn't. It wasn't glowing.
Come and shield is something you want to sell to Louie if he comes.
おめでとうございます。今週分は確かに聴取いたします。来週も頑張りましょう。
Is that an Amazon box?
It looks like it.
What's happening?
There's a CD in plebeian, it's outside. Kind of black and white animal. What, pandas?
Hello.
Recettear?
She just said her name.
Mm-hmm.
Buy from you in the first place,
though,
I swear.
She just...
The fish, she actually knows how much things are worth. Your discipline is around 105%. Possible she's just humoring
herself.
Probably because she keeps forgetting that she's supposed to be mean rifles.
It's 118, isn't he?
Yeah.
It's not as good as the helmet he has,
yeah.
So I'll just sell it for profit.
Oh, sweet,
a
near
pin.
Which I don't know, he'll go up to 270. So, should I try the adventure again?
Let's see, how long were you playing on keeping this up?
The game? Like tonight? What time is it now?
10:54.
So we're near the end of the usual slot, but since we got delayed so badly due to technical difficulties and there's nobody following us anyway, like I said before, you can keep going as long as you like.
I'd restock the shelves and... try and get your mission level to 5.
Now,
4. I want to say 5 is when you can start fusing. Should I start around here?
Somewhere around 50, I'd say. But...
51 is apparently
lower
limit to keep her happy.
Okay. Well, that'll be better than the unthankful statue.
You want the weapon?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, weapons
left? No, we are out of weapons.
Oh, what?
People bought all the weapons.
Yeah.
Selling a beef bowl.
Alright,
child's been pestering me to get some food. Beef bowl sells for a lot. As does the, I didn't know that.
Shark fin, we have a few more water shrooms.
We have a pod stand, it's just in the shore. store.
Oh, sure. We should hold on to that pot stand then. Take it off the shelf so no one buys it.
Mm.
Was there anything we need to check?
Thankful statue. We need.
Unidentified ingredient.
And we need an ingredient that we don't know. Just try things. Cape. This seems really complicated.
Yeah, crafting systems frequently are.
I said that.
There you go.
I'm going to record my life.
Like, for instance, if we buy an iron armband from him right now, then we can fuse the armband and see what that makes.
Well, no, we'll need more insect traps.
Oh, I thought
we had one now. Okay. We'll need 3 more of those stupid mushrooms and to get the pot stand up for that.
Because the dagger that we can make is nice for the character at least we gain.
I think we should adventure.
Alright. Let's hit the market while we're at that. So we can have some stuff that we don't normally have access to. Like, an adventurer's cape is a pretty nice thing.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, it kind of is, but check it. With a square.
Where's triangle?
It boosts attack, defense, magic, and magic defense. It really doesn't have any magic, but the attack boost and the defense boost are nice.
Hand it, muffler. Here's a ring.
Keep on going.
Books.
That is a type of item that we can pretty much only get from the market, and certain characters will happily buy. So I'd actually recommend like buying 1 or 2 books for stocking.
Flooring? What?
Yep. I'm not sure we can use those yet, but redecorating the store to attract different types of customers becomes a thing later. Okay.
Should we just go here?
Yeah, why can't we adventurers go right now?
Not sure. Close?
It must be too late at night. Take that pot stand off the shelf.
We want the adventurer's cape. Regular.
Oh. Yeah, that's something we gotta like just like dump in the market for it to go next time we're there. And use slime for this too. Occasionally searched for by dragons.
お店ありますね。いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。いらっしゃいませ。ナイス。売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
くらにしようかな。
Pierce?
Sure. ありがとうございました。売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
Oh shoot, we didn't
buy
our weapon.
これなんかどうでしょう。買えちゃった。いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。
128.
いくらにしようかな。
He's being troublesome. He'll often buy for 120 or 130, darn it.
お疲れ様でした。今日は頑張りましたね。明日もこの調子でいきましょう。
The price of candy has increased. Sell that candy.
How do you know?
It said that across the top.
Flash. Important events are important for everyone in the city. That one was a sudden jump in candy prices, because that's totally important. Welcome back, Andrews. I'll buy all the candy in the city. Run, Louie, run!
Putting candy out on the shelf might be a good idea.
I don't have any candy.
You don't? I thought you did.
It was sold last night.
Aw, dang. Bad luck.
I think I'm just, like, hoarding it.
No. I remembered you having some.
Yeah, let's open for one turn and then go with my turn, I guess.
どうしようかな。回転です。いくらにしようかな。
He's only shopping for his daughter-in-law.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。
Really? Yeah.
Bounce a check and suddenly you got over 2k to buy honey.
Uh-huh. I would like a break and to feed myself. Can you take over for a little bit?
Well, we can call it a night there if you like.
Let's do that.
Okay. So, let's pop open the window and save. And yeah, this will do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you for being patient with our technical difficulties. And yeah, we're signing off not long after
after it would be otherwise, but hey, whatever, it works. I'll be back on Thursday for This Week in History, and Throne of Games will be back here next Saturday, both at 9 Eastern. So, yeah, hope to see you then. Good night.